one in this family allowed to make their own decisions.
You, keep your doodling.
I cannot expect you to understand. Not everyone can be a pretty Bridgerton. Can you hear my voice? Like a small boat on the
ocean, sending big waves. If one of you utters a single word.
Why must our only options be to squawk and settle or to never leave the nest? What if I want to fly?
I suppose I should thank you for being so perfect, so I do not have to be.
And Miss Eloise Bridgerton.
Brother, do you know that? Though I must admit, I'm more of an emerald person. As your pencil. Never mind. You may borrow mine.
No, I've still got a lot of fire left in me.